There was a study done in terms of where our impact comes from when we speak. What they found is that 7% of our impact comes from the words that we say, that 38% of our impact comes from our tone of voice as we say it, and 55% of our impact comes from our body language as we say it. So 93% of our impact comes from other than the words that we say. Now, too much of the time as leaders, we are overly focused on the words, right? We need to trust that the words are going to be good enough. Body language, do you look like you're all in, or do you look like you're asleep with your eyes open? Okay? Do you set the tone? This matters, you matter. Resting face, do you know what your resting face looks like? Workspace conditions. Okay. I want you to go back and look at your workspaces with fresh eyes, because a lot of times it is not what we want to be putting out there, because a lot of people will go, well, no wonder you're over budget and behind schedule, because you look like you're barely holding it together. I have people email me all the time, go, oh my gosh, I just spent 2 hours cleaning up my office or my desk space, because that is not what I'm going to be putting out to the world. Because guess what? It is speaking for you and representing you right now.